Hello, I'm Mr. Adhijar, and I'm a lecturer in metallurgy. And I preach Christianity, Sikhism, and real Islam, which is Sharia breed. Today there was an interfaith meeting in Reading, and 11 o'clock. So I went there to attend it, and they won't allow me. And they told me that the people don't like this hoodie, you know, with all that is written on it. What is written is, no Christ in your heart, no gospel, but dead letters. So they don't like that one. So I came back, returned home. So this is the type of, you know, the light. People love darkness. So they want to speak whatever they like. If we have one God, it can't have two faiths. There will be one faith. And that is what I preach. But they want interfaith. Interfaith is of the spiritually blind people defining an elephant. Some time ago there was a Christian meeting on occult, different, you know, Christianity. And I told the organizers that you are like blind men defining an elephant, having so many branches. If you know that you are not blind, you will see one whole thing. One God, one faith. But they say, we are happy discussing these things. I said, okay, then carry on. So the light is very simple. John's gospel. In the beginning was the Word, and Word was with God, and Word is God. Word is the light of God. So when the light of God shines, then it make you represent God. So sun represents God. So things are happening in this world which is going to be terrible next year. Atomic war is expected in next year, and on 14 May 2023, when Israel is 75 years old, then afterward there may be 6 months of intensive war, and Israel supposed to attack Iran. When it will attack Iran, then the whole thing will flare up. So we are passing into what we tribulation period, and so if you want peace of mind, then it rests in gospel. Gospel truth will make you happy, as I am happy. I don't care if people hate me. In the Oxford University, there was a Christian and Jewish seminar for 2 days. And I went there and had this hoodie on, and they did not like it.
I'm not surprised.
So they told me not to, they can't let you in. So this is the situation, and gospel is not appreciated even by your own family. Never mind other people. So keep on going, and God bless you.